What's going on, friends and gamers? Welcome back to more LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Hopefully you guys are enjoying these episodes, and if you guys do want to see more episodes and more content from me in general, please make sure to subscribe, turn on notifications, also give a like rating down below. And without further ado, let's dive right into it.
Come on, we should get back to the Falcon.
Alrighty guys, here we go. Welcome back to another awesome episode of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. Here we are after the aftermath of the Battle of Takodana. And it looks like here we're starting off with... we gotta make our way back to the Millennium Falcon. And we're just gonna blow up this TIE Fighter real quick. Hopefully there's nothing too long of a side mission here. So let's go ahead and... Okay, I guess we gotta scan this for something. And then probably in the middle here. Hopefully you guys are enjoying these episodes as much as I am making them. I'm having a lot of fun going back through this game. I know I've said that multiple times throughout this series, but I truly am having a blast and I'm very excited. I think I figured it up, and I believe Saturday is the first episode of the Free Roam Adventures. So, how I'll do that is, essentially, I'll make a new sort of thumbnail type, and I'll make a brand new intro, and, it'll basically be just me, like, going through each of the hub worlds, getting all the collectibles, doing all the bonus missions, and getting all that stuff. And here we are at our destination, so without further ado, let's go ahead and continue the story.
Scavenger. Resisted you.
She is strong with the Force. Untrained, but stronger than she knows.
And the droid?
Ren believed it was no longer valuable to us. That the girl was all we needed. As a result, the droid has most likely been returned to the hands of the enemy.
And the Resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker.
We have their location. We tracked their reconnaissance ship to the Illenium system.
Good. Then we will crush them once and for all. Prepare the weapon.
Supreme Leader, I can get the map from the girl.
If what you say about this girl is true, bring her to me.
Poe Dameron, you're alive.
Buddy. BB-8 says that you saved them.
We're desperate for anything you can tell us.
Alright, so here we go, guys, in the Resistance base. This is definitely, like, one of my least favorite levels, for sure. For some reason, it's just, like, a very boring, like, filler level where you're just, like, collecting materials and things from the Resistance base. There's nothing much to do, really. It's very chill and, like, laid back and everything. But, so here we are at the Resistance base. Get the some kind of like resistance ship over here. I actually wonder if that's like a Lego set or anything. That's pretty cool. Oh, that's for a mini kit. I forgot about that. The little like droids you gotta collect. This is for something. Okay, what does this on the right do?
I said open the door! Open the door! The door! Open it!
Oh gosh, that guy's getting angry. Do I have to shoot something up here? Possibly? No? Huh. What is this? Oh, I need C-3PO. Okay. So maybe this is what I'm supposed to start with. I don't remember much of this level. Like I said, it's not one of my favorites. So, I forgot about these like matching puzzles here. All right, let's try and get this matched up, and there we go. So let me know in the comments, guys, who is your favorite Jedi down below? It'd be any of them, like anyone from the Clone Wars, or like Luke, or anyone from the original trilogy, anything. I would say my favorite Jedi is probably Ahsoka and Luke. They're both pretty cool. I always really enjoyed Luke. Alright, so what is this?
Sorry, General, but the blast doors are locked down due to a small fire.
I remember this map, and then I think I... Excuse me. I think I need to switch to BB-8 now for something.
Okay, we're gonna have to pull two release clamps and then charge the circuits. And we need to hurry.
What? Okay, does this do something? Does this do anything? It just shoots a thing of fire. Okay, what the heck? So I got that side. So what do I need to do here? What is this for?
The door can only be opened from the inside, which would be fine.
Okay, so I need C-3PO again.
Only speaks Bocce.
Might I assist you? I speak.
Oh, what the heck?
Second language.
Oh, I forgot about these. I wasn't even paying attention. What? Did I get that on first try? I wasn't even paying attention.
Physics.
I love the way the lightsabers look in this game. Definitely looks a lot more like refined than it did in like Complete Saga. I'm excited for Skywalker Saga to see how the lightsaber combat's gonna be. I can't wait for that. And also another series I'm thinking about bringing you guys is after this game gets 100% completed. There's a couple options I was thinking of. One is Guardians of the Galaxy. Because I'll still have a while until Skywalker Saga comes out. So the first option I have is Guardians of the Galaxy. The second one I have is I was going to think about doing Lego Incredibles. And the third option, I was thinking about playing through one of the Spider-Man games, possibly. To build up some hype for the new one coming out next year. Or I might just wait for later for that one. So I'm not too sure what I want to do yet. So I don't think I want to do Spider-Man right now. Just like I said, to build up hype for the...
How long until it melts?
Too long.
For the next game.
I have a suggestion. Clue. It's how I cook
so somehow we have to activate this crane and like lift this over here. And... unthaw it, but I can't remember. Ha! Okay. So I need BB-8 here.
We had to cannibalize parts of the track to fix up a ship, but you should have
enough
left. All right.
Then I need Finn to shoot his blaster, and then we'll move these parts to the opposite side.
No.
If I can.
Okay. Sure.
Grab that.
Understand.
All right. And then we need BB-8 to move. Other way. Actually, yeah, this way. Because I gotta get the thing first. So, to the other side here. And stop. Switch to Finn again. And we gotta move these parts to the other side. Get this done here. Alright, so now we should be able to move this crane over here. And take this object. And move it to the back there. Alright, and then go down. No, other way. Alright, so now we can finally make use of this. We can push this, if I can switch to Finn. Push this forward here, and finally make use of this. So let's go ahead and do that. push this ice block forward. I think we need these materials for something. And then use...
Could you idly X-wing thrusters?
Yeah, there we go. Alright. It's cool that the C-3PO can actually, like, build objects and stuff. Because, like, if you guys recall, back in the Complete Saga days, all he could do is just do, like, the droid access panels. But now he can do, like, he can build, he can push objects. I'm glad that definitely made him a lot more useful in these newer games. Just makes him, you know, a lot more fun to play the character and everything. Alright, let's play Finn again. I really like playing as Finn. It's pretty cool. Especially because he's awesome, because he's got both the blaster and the lightsaber.
Thank you, you're dismissed.
Alright, so if I believe correctly, I just keep going straight ahead. And then I have to, in this next room, just build a bunch of supplies, essentially. Like I said, this is one of my least favorite levels. This is, like, just a filler level. Because, like, after this, like, the finale happens. Like, the Starkiller base stuff and all that with Kylo Ren. The final battle starts happening with Kylo Ren and all that. So, yeah. That's why this game is like this. I don't think it had enough material to cover. Alrighty, so... Oh, that's for a mini-kit, okay. I don't want that right now. Oh, do I need Leia for this? Yes, okay.
Are you sure to stand on the ID scanner?
There we go. I wonder if Carrie Fisher recorded new voice lines for this, because that actually sounds like her. I'm really curious if a lot of these actors and stuff recorded new lines for this game. Alright, so let's see.
Blast. That should hold for now.
Alright, so that should hopefully unlock this control room, and then we can start getting the supplies. I almost said surprises. Why did I say that? We can, yeah, start getting the supplies that we need. Alright, no, this is the part where they discover, like, that BB-8 has the plans to Luke's map. Okay, I remember this. Or it's just a piece of Luke Skywalker's map.
General, I regret to inform you, but this map recovered from BB-8 is only partially complete. And even worse, it matches no charted system on record. We simply do not have enough information to locate Master Luke.
I can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
BB-8, you're wasting your time. I am afraid not. R2-D2 has been in low power mode ever since Master Luke went away.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report.
And this is Starkiller Base.
How is it possible to power a weapon of that size?
It uses the power of the sun. As the weapon is charged, the sun is drained until it disappears.
Okay, how do we blow it up? There's always a way to do that.
In order for that amount of power to be contained, that base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
There is one.
If we can destroy that oscillator, it might destabilize the core and cripple the weapon.
We'll go in there, we'll hit that oscillator with everything we've got.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable the shields, but I have to be there, on the planet.
We'll get you there.
Repairs completed, sir. Just need to load fuel and ammo.
Fuel, ammo,
And Wookiee cookies for Chewie. I'm gonna give her the once-over before we take off. You concentrate on those supplies.
Don't forget who the general is around here.
All right, guys, so here we go. Yeah, this is the part that I was talking about. Oh my gosh, I cannot talk today. My words are all jumbled. All we're supposed to do, really, is just get a bunch of supplies for the Millennium Falcon, I believe. You tell me one of you guys can't push this? No. Okay. So, characters with... Okay, so Finn can do this. Actually. So, that's good to know. Also, guys, let me know in the comments if there's any issues with the audio or anything. Sorry about that. Let me know in the comments if there's any issues with the audio or anything. What does this do here? Alright, maybe it's the left one. Oh yeah, because there, I see them down there. So that's just going to bring them all up. And then I'm going to have to switch to... Oh. Maybe not. Alright, now I'll switch to C-3PO, and then I can do this little droid panel down here.
You're the protocol droid, at last!
Alright, there we go, got that done. Nice and awesome. So that unlocked something down here, like this parts room. Alright, so...
Later. My toaster oven's got stuck on Jawa'is, so any help would be appreciated.
Let me go ahead and hop down here, and let's see what this does. Does this build anything else? Where's the button? There we go. Nope, that's yeah, I figured that was for a minikit. Why is this, like, so satisfying to fly this, honestly?
I'm a bit of an amateur engineer myself. Tell me, what did you use to patch up the anti-concussion field generator?
I think it was some duct tape.
Okay, just concussion missiles and... Wookiee cookies left.
Alright, so there we go. We got that. Whatever that was that, like, the fuel or something? So I believe there's... Yeah, that's for the Wookiee cookies. Because for some reason Chewbacca likes Wookiee cookies. Or, I don't even know what Wookiee cookies are, to be honest. But let's get C-3PO. And bring him over here. It's going to do this access panel for us. Actually, that might lead to a minikit. If it does, I'm just going to skip it. Alright, so line this one up. Yeah, that's just for a mini kit, I believe. Yeah. Where is Leia? Because I'm gonna need her. Oh my gosh, she's all the way back here. So I'm gonna need her to come all the way around. And I remember there was a spot for these guys for something. I can't remember exactly what it was. Alright, so let's go ahead and grab these guys, and we'll come to the other side here, and go ahead and see where we needed them. I can't remember if it was like a grapple point, or it was, it was like a box to pull, that's what it was. So it probably leads to something back here. And again, I cannot remember if this was a minikit or not.
Thank you.
Hopefully it's for an actual part. I'm not too sure about this level. Like I said, it's been a long time since I played this game. Yeah, this is for an actual part, I believe, because I see, like, the little crate down there for it. So we just gotta get the other, like, half of it so we can, swing it back around and load up the Millennium Falcon. Alright, so what else do we need here? Yep, just the two grapple hooks.
Finn, can you give me a hand?
And, come on. Come on, Finn. Switch to Finn. Thank you, game. Alright, let's do this. So probably build this up. And then...
let's get these on board.
See, we'll get these on board here. And then... there's a small little mission, which I believe that's for the last bit of these supplies, and then that should be it for this level. And we'll call it a day. So there's that. Just gonna play the little cutscene here.
Right. Sorry, I forgot your cookies, Chewie. No, it was not deliberate.
Alright, so let's go ahead and do this. Oh, I'm probably gonna need C-3PO so he can translate.
Excuse me, sir. Would you be so kind as to provide us with access to the supply store?
Ah, shadi we can look on your mono haha. The day you have people very heavy in a hell. We go take your dog in a game.
Dear, I am afraid Master Nam is not in a cooperative mood. Apparently, he was promised Beetleberry ice cream to cope with the heat in here, and he is unwilling to assist until the promise is made good.
Not a problem. Nine Nam is a hero of the rebellion who helped destroy the second Death Star.
Yeah, he was with Lando.
He can even have extra sprinkles if he wants them. It's the same deal.
Oh my gosh, he wants ice cream, really? Come on, guys, get on the elevator. Let's do this. Of all the things he wants ice cream. Wow. Alright. So. What is this? I think he wants ice cream. I can't remember. Pretty sure he does. Alright. Let's see what this does here. Oh, that's for a mini kit. Need Finn. Okay, I'm gonna have to rebuild this into something else here.
All the parts we need to make Mr. Nam happy should be in that gold-colored container.
Alright.
BB-8, can you...
use L to control the direction of the conveyor belts and move the gold objects. Oh, so I have to move this box of stuff somewhere. Let me guess, this has got his ice cream in it. This big, like, shipping container has his ice cream. I was gonna say, I hope that box isn't stuck. I'm gonna have to, like, start this level all over because of that one. I've actually had a glitch like that happen in, like, Lego Batman 2. And I had to, like, reboot the whole thing because the thing got stuck. I had to, like, start the whole level over again because that happened.
Good work, BB-8. I doubt even R2 could have manipulated it so skillfully.
Those cases are pretty secure. It's gonna take a fair amount of firepower to crack it open.
Alright, so that's what I need these guys for. To get the rest of this.
Target practice. Come on.
Alright, so
oh, yeah, that was some good shooting.
Thanks, Emery. Let's get Mr. Nome.
Oh my gosh.
Remember, Beetleberry. He was most emphatic upon that point.
Alright, now he's gonna let us in. Alright, so here we go. This should be it of the level here. Probably, like, build this. And then... if I can build it. Alrighty. And that is the lap. Okay, maybe. There we go. Slowly. There we go, guys. The Resistance, episode number 8? 9? I can't even remember. We're so far into this game, I can't keep track of which one's which. Got a total of 655,340 studs. And let's see what we got here. Resistance Freight Transporter. Resistance Transport. This is Transport Microfighter. General Leia, a bunch of new characters, C-3PO, finally. Whoever that is. They did their fair share of, like, adding a bunch of random characters into this game, for sure. Like, BU-4D, like, I've never heard of that character. R2KT is essentially just a pink R2D2. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. Hopefully you guys tune in next time to see the... I believe it's going to be the start of the finale. So, yeah, please tune in. I'll see you guys next time. Anyways, guys, that's going to do it for today's episode. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. Please, if you guys enjoyed the video, subscribe, like, share with a friend, and do all that other fun stuff. Make sure to drop a comment down below, and I will see you guys on the next video. As always, stay cool, stay fresh, and stay gaming.